Okay, so we are going to start. I hope that you open your books and get ready. Yes. Okay, so last week, not last week, I mean 2 days ago, we started with Unit 10. And we talked about technology, mobile phones, smartphones, etc. Yes, but today, inshallah, we are going to start with this grammar about passive. طبعا مبني المجهول هذا من أهم القواعد في اللغة الإنجليزية. راح تحتاجوها الآن. وتحتاجوا في البكالوريا العام القادم إن شاء الله. Yes. So, but we are going to study passive in present simple, in past simple, in present perfect, and modals. Modals يعني الأفعال الناقصة اللي هي can, could, will, would, shall, should, may, might. هاي نسميها أفعال ناقصة. Okay, before we start, I give you these two sentences. Yes, the first one. Abdullah, are you hearing? Yes, Abdullah.
Yes, teacher.
Yeah, Abdullah, read the first sentence.
Najwa eats apples every day.
Yeah, so this is present or past or what? What is it, Abdullah? In which tense?
Present simple.
Excellent. Present simple. Yes. Yes, Dhia. Dhia, can you read the second one?
Apples are eaten every day by Najwa.
طيب ايش الفرق بين الجمله الاولى والثانيه من الشاطر اللي يقول لي what's the difference؟
الثانيه مجهول.
So Najwa, the subject, eats apples every day. So who eats the apples?
Najwa.
الفاعل معروف. إذن الجملة مبنية للمعلوم. It is in active. مبني للمعلوم. لكن لما نبدأ بالمفعول به. Apples are eaten every day. يعني أكلت التفاحة. أو أكلة التفاح مبني للمجهول ممكن بالنهاية نقول by نجوى وممكن نحذفها ما في مشكلة okay but apples are eaten إذا حذفنا by نجوى من أكلهم مش عارفين مبني للمجهول أكلت we don't know هذا هو درسنا لليوم إن شاء الله okay أتمنى تركزوا معايا إن شاء الله أرسل لكم هذا الملف PDF with this grammar أي مهم Yes Abdullah Do you have a question? Yes welcome Yes طيب لما نحول جملة من مبني المعلوم إلى مبني المجهول أول شيء أبحث عنه اللي هو الأوبجكت What is the object?
مفعول به
المفعول به في الجملة object number one number two أشوف الفعل المساعد helping verb طبعا لازم أعرف الجملة في أي زمن هل هي present simple or past simple or present perfect أو فيها هاي الأفعال modals طيب إذا كانت الجملة في زمن المضارع البسيط يعني always, usually, sometimes الجملة فيها S, E, S إذا كان مفعول بمفرد الhelping verb شوف نفس اللون هنا إذا كان مفرد نضيف is جمع نضيف are الobject إذا كان مفرد أو جمع Number here in past simple إذا كان جملة في الماضي البسيط finished, studied, went سواء فعل منتظم أو فعل شاذ إذا كان الأوبجكت مفرد We use was. جمع نضيف where. طيب إذا كان الجملة في ال present perfect إيش الفعل المساعد؟ has مع المفرد, have مع الجمع, been هاي ثابتة, has been, have been. طيب إذا كان الجملة فيها أحد الأفعال الناقصة, it's not present, not past, not perfect. يعني إيش نسميهم أفعال ناقصة؟ can, could, will, would, shall, should, may, might. من الشرط اللي يقول لي؟ ليش نسمي هاي الأفعال أفعال ناقصة؟ can, could, will, would, shall, should, may, might, have to. ممكن تضيف have to اللي درستوها. من الشرط اللي يقول ليش نسميها أفعال ناقصة؟
لأنها ما لها معنى لوحدها.
Good idea سارة, بس في سبب ثاني, another one. في سبب ثاني كمان, thanks سارة. هذا سبب كمان. Look, when I say go, إيش الماضي تبعها؟ go. Which is the past symbol of go?
Went.
Went. التصريف الثالث, past participle.
Gone.
Go, went, gone. هذا فعل غير منتظم. طيب ناخذ فعل منتظم. Play, which is the past.
Played.
Past participle, played. نفسه. طيب لو أخذنا أحد هذه الأفعال, كان, إيش الماضي من كان؟
Could.
إيش التصريف الثالث؟ Past participle. No past participle. ما فيش. طيب. Well, which is the past symbol of well?
Would.
Which is the past participle? No. No past participle. See? عشان كذا سموها أفعال ناقصة. ليش ناقصة؟ إنه ما فيها تصريف ثالث. وبعضها كمان ما في حتى بالماضي. ما في لها ماضي بعضها. Okay, so modals أفعال ناقصة ليش؟ لأنه ما فيها تصريف ثالث. No past participle. هي أسهل شيء. إذا وجدت الجملة فيها modals, تأخذ المودل نفسه. سواء كان could, will, would, تضيف بعده be, will be, could be, would be. آخر شيء نضيف التصريف الثالث للفعل اللي في الجملة. Again. عندما نحول جملة من مبني المعلوم إلى مبني المجهول, أول شيء نبحث عنه what is it. Number one.
Object
المفعول به. لأنه أنا الجملة يعني مبني المجهول, معناته نحذف الفاعل. Object. Okay, number two, the helping verb. الهelping verb لازم أعرف الجملة في أي زمن. Present symbol is or are. Past symbol was or were. Present perfect has or have been. Has or have been. Modal, نضيف المودل نفسه بعدين نضيف be. آخر شيء التصريف الثالث للفعل اللي في الجملة نفسها. Number four, ممكن تقول by وتضيف السبجكت. By أحمد, by نجوى. طيب بدي واحد شاطر يحول لهاي الجملة. خلاص, let's delete this. أحمد eats an orange every day. خلينا نسويها مع بعض. أين الأوبجكت؟ Number one, object. Where's the object?
Orange.
Ahmed eats what?
An orange.
An orange. One. An orange. طيب, number two. إيش الفعل المساعد؟ لازم أعرف في أي زمن. الجملة هاي في أي زمن؟ أحمد eats every day.
Present simple.
طيب, طالما an orange مفرد, نضيف is مش are. المفعول بمفرد. An orange is. التصريف الثالث للفعل اللي هو eaten by هاي اختيارية مش إلزامية. By مين اللي يأكل؟ By
someone أحمد.
By أحمد لازم لأنه أحمد eats. إذا أكلت التفاحة، أكل أحمد التفاحة، أكلت التفاحة بواسطة أحمد أو من قبل أحمد. أوكي طيب عشان أنا أتأكد إنه فهمتوا هاي الشغلة راح أعطيكم أمثلة سووها أنتم الآن. I give you some examples. Okay. But how can we do this? Wait, one page. Okay, Oh, sorry, it was not like this. This one, we delete it. Yes. Okay, guys, one, two, three. نبدأ بهذه الجمل. I give you like 2 minutes. تحول هذه الجمل إلى مبني المجهول. على حسب القاعدة اللي هنا. Okay, 2 minutes. يلا. Ali plays football every weekend. Number two. My brothers clean the house. She caught fish last week. 2 minutes.
Teacher, every weekend and last week, do they remain in the end of the sentence?
Yeah. Yes, Rani, you are right. If we have every weekend, every day, last week, يبقى تظل نهاية الجملة كما هي. Thank you, Rani. Okay, 2 minutes, please. 2 minutes. Change into passive. تحولها إلى مبني المجهول.
Teacher, can I do the first one?
Yes, Sarah, but 1 minute. Let them finish all. Thank you.
I finished, teacher.
Yeah, thanks, Farah. Nice. So, Farah, you will do the second one.
I finished, teacher.
Nice, Zainab, thanks. So, Zainab, you will do the third one. Okay, let's see. Ali plays football every weekend. Sarah?
Football is played by Ali every weekend.
Football, the object. Football. Football, Sarah? Football?
Yes.
Is because this is present simple. Because every weekend is
played.
Played
by Ali.
It's played by Ali
every weekend.
Every weekend. Or we can say every weekend by Ali. No. By Ali every weekend. Okay, thanks. Thanks, Sarah. So I said number two for what? My brothers. Clean the house.
Mm-hmm. The house is cleaned by my brothers.
They, thank you. The house, the object, طبعاً نفس الشيء زمن present simple, is cleaned by my brothers. Okay, is cleaned by my brothers. Thanks. So, number three, Zaina, can you?
The fish was cooked last week.
Fish. This is past simple. الجملة في الماضي. إذا لازم نستخدم was or were. Fish one or singular. You say fish is or was cooked. Eating. Cooked by, can I say by sheep? or by hair?
Hair.
By hair. Don't say by she. Last week.
Can I teach her?
Okay, so we have, I give you time. We still have like number 4, 5, 6, and 7. Take 2 minutes to do them. After that, we do it together. Okay, take 2 minutes. Number 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Bakhtar,
Hamzatullah. Can I do number 4, teacher?
Yeah, Noor will do number 4, but after 1 minute. If you need, sorry. Oh, let's go back. Wait. Yes, like this. One minute, please. Okay, let's see now. Number 4, yes, Lou.
He bought some notebooks last night.
So, Noor, in which tense? Alifa'i zaman, which tense?
Past simple.
Past simple, yes. Okay, he bought some notebooks last night.
Some notebooks were bought by him last night.
Some notebooks, object, was or were?
Where?
Where? In Najam, some notebooks were bring.
Bought.
طبعاً لما يكون هنا تصريف الثالث bring. Sorry, buy, bought. Bought, buy, by he or by him?
By him.
Last night. Last night. Inshallah, I send you this PDF. To write it in your notebook. من اللي لسه ما جاوب الآن؟ Ramin, can you do number 5?
Okay, the homework. Okay, 5. He has done the homework.
He has done the homework, Ramin. In which tense? أي حاجة تلاقي فيها أي حاجة تلاقي فيها has or have زائد التصريف الثالث معناته الجملة.
Yes. Present perfect.
Yeah. So he has done the homework.
The homework was done by him.
Rani, the homework has or have?
Oh, the homework has been done by him.
Thank you. Has been done by him. The homework has been done by him. عمل الواجب واصل. Okay. Well, I need 3 students. لسه ما جاوب من الآن. إلى الآن ما جاوب. 3 students. Who can? Yes,
can I the...
Hanin, do the next one. We have finished the exams.
The exams. Has been...
Why has? Because, Lola, we use have.
Okay. Exams.
Please. The exams. Has or have, Hanin?
Been.
Have been?
Have.
have been finished
by we or by us?
By us.
Main first of all, by we. Yes, thank you.
Yes.
Thanks, honey. Number 7 and 8. Two students, come on. Let me choose. Muhammad Faiz, can you?
Yes, teacher.
Yeah. Do number 7, please.
He will fix the car tomorrow.
Look, we have well. هي فيها model. Can, could, will, would. هي أسهل ما يمكن. أسهل ما يمكن. Yes, Muhammad.
The car. Will.
Will نفسها كمان. نفس المودل. Will. Be. هي ثابتة. Will be
fixed.
Fixed tomorrow. By him. The car will be fixed tomorrow by him. Thanks. Who can do number 8? الموضوع اختياري. Who can do it?
يمكن احاول.
Yes, Rowan or Aya. Yes, huh?
The homework should.
Homework. في معانا مودل هنا في الجملة should اللي هي should نفسها. The homework should be
finished.
No finish. Here we have the verb do. Do dead done. Should be
By you.
هنا كلمة you نفسها ما ينفعش تكون حاجة ثانية. He, him, she, her, I, me. You, we, us, they, them. Homework should be done by you. Okay. This is everything about Basel. لو فهمتوا هذا الجدول كل حاجة عندكم أصبحت 100%. Yes. Okay, guys. Thanks. So, object. مراجعة سريعة. Object. المفعول بأول شيء تبحث عنه. Number 2. Helping verb. لازم يكون في فعل مساعد. هذا تعرف الزمن. Present simple is are. Past simple was or were. Present perfect has or have been. Modal. أسهل ما يمكن. نفس المودل. وبعدها be. Will be. Should be. May be. Have to be. بعدين التصريف الثالث. By the subject, هاي اختيارية. Yes. Okay, go back to your books, please. Go back to your books. Page 79. Okay, guys, we have some sentences here. الجمل اللي قرأناها من قبل بدنا نعرف في أي زمن هي. For example, mobile phones are owned. هاي في أي زمن؟
في الباسف.
باسف هي باسف but in the recent simple because are التصريف الثالث are owned. Good. Was sent.
Past simple.
Past simple. إنه was or were بعدين التصريف الثالث. Were introduced.
Past simple.
Also past simple لكن جمع الجملة بصيغة الجمع. Which amazing features have been added. أضيفت. Have been added.
Present perfect.
Great. Here. It is made of. صنعت من. Made of. أو تصنع من. Made of. It is made of. Present simple also. Are thrown. Also present simple. Huh? Will be replaced. Will be done. Will be replaced. هاي فيها modal verbs. Yes. Okay, so let's go back to the next page 80 to do one exercise. Yes. So here we have some inventions. What do you see here? هنا في بعض الاختراعات تشوفوها. This is what? What's this?
Computer.
Computer.
Computer, yeah. Here you can see old
television.
TV. Yeah, and here we have pen. Here we have radio. طبعا هاي الاختراعات لما نتحدث عن الاختراعات احكي في زمن المبني المجهول. صنع اخترع. Yes. So here we have some inventions and we have the dates. في معنا بعض الاختراعات وفي معنا السنة اللي اخترعوا هذا الاختراع فيها. طيب تليفون. تليفون. Who can tell me in which year, من الشاطر اللي يعرف متى اخترعوا التليفون؟ Look, it will be like this. It أو أي واحدة منهم was invented. لازم تستخدم هاي الجملة. It was invented in blah blah blah. Okay, the telephone. In what year? من الشاطر اللي يقول متى اخترعوا التليفون في أي عام؟
موجود هون العام
موجود بس توصل here 105 AD 1440 1870 1901 1924 طيب مين يعرف اي واحده منهم اخترعوها the printing press you know printing press آلة الطباعة اللي تطبع newspapers الورق paper the ball point pen يعني القلم الحبر ball point pen personal computer PC no laptop PC here television radio okay ها huh? طيب wait a minute انا عارف انه معلوماتكم ممتازة بالاختراعات صح؟ كيف معلوماتكم الثقافية؟ زيرو؟ Okay, I will help you. So this is like 10.3. What is 10.3? This one? Wait a minute. Quickly, because we have only 2 minutes. Yes.
Take script 10.3.
Ah, this one. Okay, so here. تستمعوا الآن وتوصلوهم. Listen and march. Okay, ready? عشان اسهل عليكم يلا
ready
yeah. March توصلوا على كل واحدة والتاريخ تبعها
1
Paper was invented in 105 AD by a Chinese government official called Cai Lun
2 The printing press was invented in 1440 by a German factory.
مش مرتبة. نبدأ على حسب الأوديو. Number one.
One.
Paper was invented in 105 AD by a Chinese government official called Cai Lun.
Uh-huh.
Two. The printing press was invented in 1440 by a German printer called Johannes Gutenberg.
Uh-huh.
3.
The telephone was invented in 1876 by Alexander Graham Bell. Bell was born in Scotland, but he moved to America and became a scientist and a teacher of the deaf. Mm-hmm.
4. The radio was invented in 1901 by Guglielmo Marconi, an Italian physicist. 5.
Television was invented in 1924 by a Scottish engineer, John Logie Baird.
6. The ballpoint pen was invented in 1938 by the Hungarian journalist Laszlo Biro. 7.
The Apple PC was invented in 1976 by two American computer engineers, Steve Jobs and Steve Wozniak. The name Apple was chosen because it was Jobs' favorite fruit.
Okay, thanks. Have you done? Have you mastered?
Yes, teacher.
طيب مين الشاطر يقول لي ايش الجمله اللي تكررت؟ ايش الجمله اللي تكررت بالمبني المجهول؟ ايش هي؟ ها؟ Was invented. Was invented. Was invented. ليش استخدمنا was invented؟ لانه حاجه حدثت بالماضي البسيط. Was simple. So we can say the telephone was invented in 1876 by Graham Bell. Yes, the radio was invented, the paper was invented, the ballpoint pen, the television, everyone like this. Okay, time is up now, but quickly, لما نحول جملة من مبني المعلوم لمبني المجهول, أول شيء نبدأ فيه, what is it?
Object.
Number two, helping verb. أنا راح أرسل لكم هذا الملف عشان تراجعوا القاعدة هذه وتكتبوها في الدفتر. Present simple, is or a past simple, was or were. لازم تعرف الجملة في أي زمن. Present perfect, has or have, التصريف الثاني. في modal أسهل ما يمكن. على طول تأخذ المودل نفسه تضيف بعده be بعدين التصريف الثاني. Will be done, should be done, shall be. Yes, like this. Okay, time is up now. Do you have any question?